What is up, everybody?
It's your boy Nexus.
And you're not boy, Winifar.
We're back playing Chantilly's The Tale of Two Sisters.
Yes, he is. This is our more adventure-style game, right?
So yes.
Now that we play three games together.
Yes, so we're gonna, so just for Spooktober, mm-hmm. we're gonna do Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Mm-hmm. Tuesday is Reciteer, Wednesday is The Letter. Help me, help me, help me, help me. And Thursdays will be Chantilly's. So, yeah, enjoy.
Yes,
sir. Alright, where do we go?
We need to go to the ruins.
Ruins story mode?
Yes. So, hopefully, this should be a little better on the sound because I know that our last Chantilly's video we had like super background. Like, the background music was really, really loud.
Yeah.
So we're taco caterpillars.
Get fucked. Wow! Yeah, you better run away.
Yeah. So, Nexus and I just got done at the gym, as we usually do before we record.
Yep.
Go to the gym. Come back, record.
Ah!
Don't get killed by them.
Where's my walnut bread?
Where is your walnut bread? Gotta get them good fantasy cards. But yeah, so we did our gym time today.
Yep.
And I made us like a cheese board bento. So we have like meats and cheeses. And Nexus has bread. I don't have bread.
I have bread.
I'm just gonna get us some more pistachios and I fucking forgot about it.
Dude, pistachios are the best.
They are the best.
They're my favorite nut.
Yeah. I mean, they're the best nut. How many times can we say nut in five?
Meow.
My phone vibrates with this go off.
Sounds good.
It will go off, as we all know.
How do I? There we go. Pick up the coins.
Please. Do you need any hot dollars?
Hiya!
Yeah. So we have new magic coming out this week.
We do?
Yeah. So Guild of Ravnica releases on Friday.
That's still not in standard yet, right?
It will, yeah, no, it won't be in standard until Friday. So we'll go over what, I mean, in, if you want to build a new deck in standard or if you want to use the new stuff to...
I want to buff my dinosaurs.
Yeah, so we'll go through and see if you have anything that is rotated, which I don't... think that you do, but we'll check to be safe. That deck is pretty rotation proof. But yeah, dinosaurs are like some of the dinosaur prices I've noticed are not quite stable because they're trying to decide whether or not they're gonna re-enter the meta because of the rotation of Kaladesh and Amaket blocks.
Right.
We're gonna talk about some nerd shit.
Nerd shit.
But yeah, so in Magic the Gathering, the standard is, you know, whatever the most current sets are in the experience rotation. And so, as of the end of this week, we'll be rotating out Kaladesh, Aether Revolt, Amonkhet, and Hour of Devastation. This is kind of a massive rotation, though. It's a lot of sets all at once.
Hmm.
So a lot of the current meta is not set.
Walnut bread!
The only problem is...
I got it too excited for that.
You did. Well, maybe not too excited. Maybe just excited enough. But we aren't going to see Nexus leave the meta, and that's the hard part. Well, not Nexus you, but like Nexus of Fate.
Is that the extra turn thing?
Yeah, that's the god-awful deck that everyone hates. Because... they just did a new banned and restricted announcement, and they didn't ban Nexus, and they didn't ban Teferi. I mean, some people thought they would, and I was like, no, they're not going to ban Nexus. The only way you can get it is buying a box or buying the single for more money than it's worth. You know what I mean?
Oh, this is where we can fall off.
Yeah.
Let's not do that again.
Let's not do that again. Whoosh. But yeah.
Got them jukes.
So far this week we're seeing a lot of trade-ins at work of the old
card shop
rotation singles, right? So
right.
Every time there's a rotation we get in a ton of
trade-ins
because people are trying to get rid of those singles that they can't use for standard anymore.
Right.
Which they should have done the last time while they still had value. But some people wait until they're like, oh, these are dirt cheap now, better get rid of them.
We still need to build me a commander deck in Nicol Bolas.
Yes, we do. And we gotta move that foil Bolas. But I think we can do that on the Raz page pretty easily. You have PayPal, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. That's the strap then. I've been invited to a party.
Oh boy.
I don't like parties. There's people there. It says this party is for insert group here. Where are we at? Let's see. We are live from where this week?
Georgia.
Downtown Georgia.
Downtown Georgia.
Watch Flavor Club consume calories live in a dancing party. Alcoholic Kool-Aid drinks, no thank you.
Alcoholic Kool-Aid?
Yeah, that sounds like something that would make me violently ill. Also, there are like 40 people that have RSVP'd that they're going to this party, so I'm definitely not going.
Yeah, fuck that. I almost fell.
No, don't do that. Don't fall.
Aww, the coins up here. Guess I should be picking up some gems.
Yeah, we'll need those for magic.
Magic.
Not the gathering, but to be using the magic and checking.
Look, I like her thigh highs.
Yeah, they're cute.
And a little backpack.
Yeah, she's a cutie. I think that technically constitutes as a fanny pack. Yeah. That's okay. She's adorable. Her whole outfit is really, really cute.
Collect the coins. We can buy stuff.
Her sister's cute too.
Yeah, a little fairy. Sly. We're speedrunning.
Oh boy. I think one of these boys knocked us off the bricks the last time.
No, the coins! I'm coming, coins! Oops. I didn't mean to do that.
That was a heavy size part.
You alright, Lee? I wonder if I can jump on that.
Nexus, I think she's done with our ship.
I wonder if I can jump on that.
No, don't, because you tried to do that and that did not go well.
No.
I think that's where I stopped it the last time. I'm like, no, you stopped.
I need walnut bread.
True. I wonder if I just make a video where I have made us walnut bread. Oh, you.
Oh. Yeah, walnut bread.
I can't have walnut bread, but I can probably make you walnut bread.
That sounds awesome.
Mm-hmm. You know what it'd probably be good with?
What?
Cream cheese.
Probably. Cream cheese is amazing.
Cream cheese is amazing. I like veggie cream cheese, though.
I like strawberry cream cheese.
Well, you like strawberries.
This is true. Chest!
Sweet!
Did I activate that by hitting this?
I think you activated. No, you didn't activate it by killing all the monsters. What the heck? What fresh hell is this?
You already opened that chest. A shield. Oh god.
Oh god.
How do I equip?
I do not know. Is there a menu? Oops. Oh. Equipment, yeah.
Ooh, defense up by a lot.
Yeah, that's necessary, especially since we're gonna have to go down in there with the eyeball monsters.
Oh yeah.
Since I can destroy them the last time. Oh, her hair ribbons are cute.
Oh shit, wrong. Run away! Run away! Coins. Oh, there's a coin. There's a coin. I wonder how much money we have.
We can check and see if we're not least slots. Probably in the menu.
3,000.
Yep, 3,280. So, we did the gym today, and I got over 100 pounds on all of my leg lifts.
I did cardio.
Yeah.
Spooky dungeon.
It's like, we get in the car after we're leaving, and I'm like, okay, how was your cardio? And you're like, oh, it was good, and how was your lifting? And I'm like, oh, yeah, it was
good. Yeah, fuck these guys.
Yeah, no, you don't like these guys. I don't know what we're supposed to do about them, because you sword swing under them, unless you have to hit them with magic. Oh, there you go. Dunk on him. Boop. Whoa.
Ah!
Oh, oosh. No, that was close.
Well, at least now we know how to kill him.
I guess it's the real strat is to hit more than one of them at a time.
But so yeah.
And then we're gonna play some D&D tonight.
Yep. Yep.
What all did you do yesterday?
Oh, I can't see.
Ah.
There we go. Yesterday it was yesterday.
Wednesday.
What did I do? Oh, right, me and my buddy on my other YouTube channel.
Yeah.
We recorded.
Mm-hmm.
That was fun.
That game that you guys recorded has some cuties.
What game were we playing?
Oh, goodness. Kato Shoujo.
Oh, Kato Shoujo, yeah.
Yeah.
I really like that game.
So, how long are Chantilly's and
Reseteer
supposed to be?
Reseteer is a good... It's a good bit.
Okay.
It takes a while. Chantilly's, I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, because you haven't finished it.
Yeah. I'm not even gonna try.
Danger. It's like that meme with Rob.
I'm in danger.
What the heck? This guy had to have respawned or
get fucked.
He came downstairs or something.
No!
Oops. Oh!
Ooh, egg toast. That sounds amazing.
It sounds like it's French toast.
I love eggs.
Yeah. Well, I mean, eggs are almost like a perfect food.
They really are.
Yeah. Like, nutritionally speaking. I eat a lot of eggs. Sometimes I go home and I'll just make like an omelet because I don't want to deal with anything else. It's pretty good.
What's your favorite kind of egg.
My favorite kind of egg?
Yeah.
I like, well, it, that's a tough one, because, like, I kind of, what is up with, is he just, like, poison cloud or something? No, now I prefer, like, omelets, but before I was on keto, I liked, over medium fried egg, right? Because I liked dunk toast in them.
That's the best.
Yeah. I mean, now if I get over medium eggs, I'll get them with, like, sausage, so I can dunk the sausage in there.
Right.
But mostly I just eat omelets now, because I can't eat toast.
Skelly boys! Oh, yellow no. Slimes!
Can we even kill these guys? There are people. Skeletons.
Ooh. Sick dodges.
Oh my goodness, this is a custom class.
I think they reanimate.
Oh, good. Aw, crap. Oh, so you're gonna have to magic them to death. That's what's gonna have to happen. Oh my god.
Fuck this.
This is a mess.
Fuck this.
I mean, goodness.
Oh, I forgot to set a timer.
Oh, shoot. Do you remember what time it started?
Nope.
Oh, boy. You want me to set one for...
Let's say 10 minutes.
10?
Yeah.
You got it. You do have to magic the skeletons.
Yes.
I don't know how I feel about these little, like, yellow jellies. Are they harder or not?
I don't know. There's just a bunch of them.
Yeah, I think they just swarm.
Ooh.
They look even more like gumdrops. Oh, so I was talking to Kay at work.
Who?
My boss.
Ah.
Not my bigger boss, but like just above me.
Right.
Right? Because she's concerned about all of my bruises, as people tend to be or want. Because I am anemic, right? A lot. I'm very anemic. And then my body like resists iron. and I have to go back to the doctor because when I take iron supplements, they make me super, super sick. Like, can't hold them down, can't hold anything down when I take them. So, we gotta find out whether I'm gonna get iron shots, which is gonna suck. But yeah, so that's a thing. New thing. Or I can just be bruisy, which is also fine with me. It's not like I'm in pain, but it doesn't look great. You know?
Yeah. Yellow signs. Damn, this room took forever.
It did. Well, I mean, I think that the yellow signs probably, like, multiply if there's more than one of them in the room. And so you have to ditch all of them. Otherwise, you're just grossed out on them. So, that's a lot.
Saving my magic for Skelly Boys.
Yeah.
Get fucked. Walnut bread.
How many skeleton memes have I sent you so far? Approximately a ton.
Yeah.
I love skeleton memes.
Ooh,
it's right. Golden scales.
Walnut bread. Oh, I can break this.
I like it.
Interesting.
There must be monsters in here still.
There is.
Ah, you see him? Hiding.
Man, tricky boys. So, oh, you already said that we got the cheese platter, right?
We did. I got three kinds of cheese and three kinds of meat. And then I got you an apple.
Aww. There we go.
Yeah, so we got Gouda, baby Swiss, and smoked cheddar.
Ooh.
And then we got salami, pepperoni, and smoked turkey.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Oh my god, look at all those enemies.
Jeez. Well, we're not going to become stronger adventurers if we don't fight, I don't guess. There you go. Do you want to go to the Asian market next week?
Sure.
Okay. We'll go to the Asian market next week so I can get stuff for rice balls. Now I can make you regular rice balls or I can try to make the keto ones if you want.
Let's just do regular.
I mean, I'll have to make myself the keto ones regardless.
Right.
You can do it.
Nothing to it but to do it.
And since I'm on a calorie cut, again, well, I mean, I guess we talked about this when we were playing Rest Here. We're on a calorie cut now. I am, not that diet sodas add any more to my calorie intake, but I am cutting out diet sodas for the next however long. Because, A, they're really just bad for me. And B, I need to drink more water. Which is a thing. We need to figure out what we're doing for the Halloween party.
This is true.
If you were down in a cave and you found a chicken leg in a box, would you eat it?
Absolutely.
Really, Nexus?
No. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
God damn. Stop it. Fuck, I'm using magic.
Oh, there's another golden scale. We're gonna have some sick loot when we go back to town.
Yep.
Oof.
this where we die?
Maybe. I think what you really, because they have like the poison clouds, you want to use magic on them because you want to stay away from them. I think that's the strat here.
Yep.
I think the game is trying to encourage you to use more of the magic abilities by hitting you with these guys that punish you for doing melee combat, and then the skeletons that have to be killed with magic, otherwise they pop back up.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to find some food.
I have not.
Alright, no, because I like woke you up or something.
Yeah, no, my dad woke me up. He was like, hey, it's 1 o'clock. I was like, fuck.
Hush
puppy.
Oh, hush puppy.
They're amazing.
Oh, I miss hush puppies. Suffer. Currently debating as to whether or not I take a cheat day for Thanksgiving.
For that, stuffing?
For stuffing, yeah. But, like, how much am I gonna feel like I'm gonna die, though, is the question.
That's the question.
I guess it depends on how much I actually eat. That guy!
Yay!
Alright, so, we cleared this room. What did she say? Fwa!
Alright.
I think this is a good place to use it.
Yep.
Alright, so we got through the first part of this dungeon. On Chantilly's.
Yep.
We encountered some new buddies, I guess. If they're buddies, we meet people that are trying to kill us.
Introduced the Skelly Boys, the Eye Boys, finally learned how to kill them.
The Yellow Jellies.
Yellow Jellies.
Poisonous
caterpillars.
They're spicy boys.
Yep. Alright, well, that's been Chantilly's, and until next time.
Hey, have a great week, guys. We love you.
Love you. Bye.
Bye.